Next time we see the captain, m'lady, I'd appreciate your mention.
That is all, good fellow. You may go. The Witcher requires absolute silence while he works.
Of course.
That went well. Really know the captain?
Yes, a horrid man. Come now, get to work.
Blows delivered from a strange angle. Expert, though. Precise. Somebody dragged something heavy towards the terrace. Crossbow bolt. A line tied to it. Line's clearly been cut.
Thief might have used it to lower the sack of coin. He'd need an accomplice waiting down below to grab it.
Something down there, but I can't make it out. Must have been one of the players. Lowered the coin down on the line, then strolled past the guards.
This was well prepared. Think you can track the culprit down?
Don't know yet. I'll look in the street, see if I can find anything there. Come on. Same as the one tied to the bolt. Gonna have to look around. Where's that scent coming from? Cinnamon. Strange.
I don't smell a thing.
Quite the smile. Like a roar.
Won't find any better. From the Yoruga to the Dragon Mountains.
Haste makes waste. Culprit lost this crate. Must have fallen off the wagon.
Can you be certain this was the thief's?
Crossbow under the packages. Itching to crack a pun about every rosemary having its...
I appreciate you resisting the impulse. I've seen this guild mark. It's a trading company's. One that imports spices from Zeracania. They have a storehouse at the docks. Northernmost one on this side of the port. Shall I meet you there?
Sounds good.
What's the hurry, my prince? Lovely.
Think you're funny?
Greetings, handsome. What style? Fancy a hop back to my place? Fancy a hop back to my place? Fancy a hop back to my place?
Aye.
They ought to never let your kind in, Nova Grand Proper.
I did not know she dealt in magic.
Ignorance don't wipe away your guilt.
Take me in my hour.
What does?
Fire. Only fire.
I can pay. In the bank.
You'll pay.
Beware, for you know neither the spirit nor the hour.
Oh, God, the Reaper's company.
My head's spinning. Hey. Seen any prime filly?
Psst, Grey Air.
Fuck is mailing.
There are six inside. I wasn't able to get the door open.
Gotta find another way in then.
Horrid times. Horrid times.
Well, hello, LB.
Hey, pretty boy. What do I gotta do to get a lovely pal like yours?
Something's rank.
Well, hello, LB. Well, hello, LB.
Help the poor bloke out.
Well, hello,
LB. Stop, or tell the king.
Oh, I've got a sharp pain in my spine.
You bought it.
What are you staring at? A ghost hit on me?
Free boy. What do I got to do to get a lovely pala like yours?
Rum, rum, time and again. I'd kill for some vodka. What are you staring at? A ghost hit on me? What are you staring at? A ghost hit on me?
Whoa, stop flexing like that.
Downfall of civilization. Moral decay.
Look.
One drink all I had.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty.
Here's the wagon. Smell the cinnamon now?
I was right about the warehouse.
I doubt her man will ever be sober.
Give us a copper.
Give us a crown. Save me. I'm dying of poverty.
My granddad's sick.
Help. Save me. I'm dying of poverty.
Try to get in through here.
Lead the way.
Which one's Hortensia?
The tall one.
Masquerade's done, Tully. Give us the coin.
Masquerade? Well put. Been watching you from the start, sweetheart. Though I ought to admit, I thought you'd follow me alone. Told him who you are yet? No? I'm sure he'd love to hear it. Go on, tell him. Or I'll tell Hortensia to break your fingers.
What's this about?
It's about Madame Sasha swallowing my mushroom farming nonsense hook, line and sinker when she should have been more vigilant. So, will you tell him who you spy for? Or would you rather scream it out?
Let go of her. Step away.
One of you restrain him, then make sure he gets a good view.
I did not, in fact, suspect him, whereas he clearly caught on to me long ago.
Halflings can be unpredictable.
At any rate, we've succeeded. Now to divide the coin.
Oh, yeah. So what's this proposition that's supposed to convince me to share my winnings?
No longer on the table. We retrieve the coin together. We shall divide it equally. Know what? Let's have dinner at the Kingfisher. My treat. To celebrate my last day in Novigrad.
Heading back to Nilfgaard? That why you needed the coin?
I see you miss very little.
Still got a touch of an accent.
Ah well. It seems I shall need a new trait. Anyway, I'm compromised in Novigrad, so...
Who were you before you became a spy?
I don't rightly remember anymore. But I suppose you can call me Cantarella.
That your real name?
Well, almost.
Got plans for the evening?
Ha! You lie. Fine. Perhaps I'll get lucky the next time we meet. I found the key to the storehouse on Bernard's body, so we can leave by the door. And farewell, Geralt of Rivia.